Good morning, everybody. Myself, Dr. S.P. Sahni. Today we will do meditation for inner peace. Just make a power posture. Back straight. Neck straight, chin parallel to the ground. Close your eyes. Just to increase our frequency, we will chant Om. That is a symbol of totality of life. 7 times. Take a deep breath. Again, take a deep breath. Again, same thing. After knowing life totality and knowing about all the phases of life, waking state, sleeping state, deep sleeping state, and then silence, is a symbol of totality of life, how life works. These are the 3 stages, and in the end, decluttering, simple silence. We have increased our energies level. Now we will scan our body. Concentrate on your body. Scan your feet, scan your calf muscles, scan your knees, scan your thigh, scan your groin. Now stomach, thorax, neck, mouth, eyes, upper arm, skull. Now concentrate on your respiration. see how we are inspiring and expiring. Inspire and expire. Now mentally say, during inspiration, so during expiration, hum, so hum, just mentally, and do this for next 10 minutes. When you are comfortable, open your eyes. Relax. And again, come in the same position and close your eyes. Remember Shri Hanumanji. By seeing Hanumanji, how our energy levels rises. You can think of Hanumanji when you are going in your work, where you require good communication, good power, good affirmation, and good intention. Now, see the figure of Shri Ganesh Bhagwan. And increase your energy that Ganesh ji, how Ganesh ji is sitting with mouse and snake, both are enemy, but when Ganesh ji like energy come in between all enmity, will be destroyed. All your obstacles will be dissolved. Now see Saraswati Devi, Devi of knowledge, calm and peace. When you will learn, then you will earn easily. You can remember all these gods as per the demand, to increase your energy level. Now thank divine energy for such a beautiful start of the day, and promise to keep this meditative mind throughout the day. Thank you. All the best. God bless you all.